Howdy, folks. What we're looking at here is a beautiful 1/24th scale cutaway Boeing Stratacruiser. It's a Westway models of the UK from the 1950s production. It's a beautiful, beautiful Pan Am Stratacruiser, detailed, showing the cockpit and, of course, the first class section and the bathroom, and then, of course, the main cabin. It's all intricately detailed to the highest standard for the day, and these models cost a fortune in the 50s. Today, this model is reported to have sold for around 20,000 euros, which, of course, is no surprise given the rarity and amazing detail. The model was seen at the Amsterdam Aviation Show in February of 2020, and this is a fabulous show. Hopefully, it will be back every year. Thank you for watching this video.
If you don't have a copy of my book, in the upper right-hand corner, there's a click-out where you can actually order my book. I'll just tell you guys what it's about. It's a guide on collecting travel agent display models, the vintage manufacturer models that were supplied to industry back in the day. Now, these aren't the mass-produced models of today. It is an all-color book. It's 160 pages. These are the labels of some of the famous aircraft display model makers, and it's an all-color production. All the pages are, of course, glorious color, and it's a book all about the values of these models. It's a collector, appraiser, and value guide. So it tells you what models to collect, what are the rarer and more desirable models to have in your collection. So this is a must-have book if you're a serious collector of professional travel agent display models. As I explained earlier, I sold the book out when I was in Amsterdam at the Amsterdam show back in February of this year. That was a great show for aircraft display model collectors. And I produced a video on that show, and lots of cool models were at the Amsterdam show. And that video is linked in the upper right-hand corner of the video that you're watching now, so you can go check it out. So I hope you will consider buying my book if you haven't already purchased it. There's more information also on the website that's posted below. Thank you very much. I'm wishing everybody all the best. Have a good summer and happy collecting to all.